Timo and Joe, and this is our Sailing Yacht Envy. Timo is the Shipyard Operations Manager at Bunda Marina in Fiji. This is where we are now to do a big refit, transforming Envy from an ex-race boat to a performance family cruiser.
Hi, Captain Nemo.
In this video, we're going to show how to splice a 3-strand rope around a thimble.
Hello everybody, and welcome again in the YouTube channel Sailing Envy. Today we have to do 6 pieces of rope, 3 meters long, with 2 plies on each side. Suggestion is if you want to be sure one rope with the plies is one exactly dimension, in this situation we put 2 nail at 3 meter exactly distance, and this is give out to us the guarantee when we finish the 2 plies the rope is exactly 3 meter, because I want to do each plies with one piece of rope long 45 centimeters. The plies start where the thimble have the hole, like this. I calculate from here, you can see. This is the point where you calculate the plies. And because I work solo, I got to use it a little bit tape, just for hold the rope in position during this measurement of the rope. We say, this is the part of the rope I got to open for plies inside to the other. I use it one portion of rope from here to here, 45 centimeters. We go on the opposite side. The opposite side is not important. We use one thimble to the different size, because the 3 meter of the rope is where the thimble go to hold the next connection by one shackle in this situation, or other rope. So I keep one little tension, and now I can cut the 45 centimeter rope I got to use it for do the plies. I'm making the 2 pieces of tape, roll all together the rope. I go to cut the rope with my hot harrow. Now we try to separate the 3 strand. Another important suggestion for the passage of the plies is making smooth and all together by tape the end of the strand. When we open the 3 strand, we try to don't detwist each strand. It's like one spring spiral. We try to don't open the spiral, because after the strand they lost the structure. Open, but the stop when you arrive in the end of the thimble. Each strand have to enter on the rope in the other strand at 90 degrees. When you start to do the plies, you have to watch at the beginning. There is 2 strand. You watch the rope, and they are ready in position for going into the rope at 90 degrees. Well, there is the first one, come inside here, take the strand, you go inside here. Yes, the second one, 95 degrees, go inside, and be careful when we pass, we try to keep the correct torsion of the strand. Last one, arrive here, and that is the only one do this jump for take the perpendicularity in the rope like this. do the jump in the opposite side. In the beginning, don't pull too much, you have to take him back, but the beginning look like very strange. This one you pass over one and you go to pass inside the next one. Now we start to do the real plies. Everyone is in the same floor or plane. Every time we pass over one rope and we go to the pass below the next one. This pass out here have to pass on the top to the next one and below the second one. Here we pass like this. Redistribution the torsion, redistribution the pressure. We go, this one is the last one on the back, quindi have to pass on the top to one and below the second one. And now the three strands, they are all on the same plane. We can see they are on the same level. It's the same level to the progression of the plies. It's not important with what kind of I start, but for example, I start with this strand, have to pass on the top to the next strand, and below the second one. We do this on the top to the next one, on the second below. We try to make in an order the torsion, okay? Now the other two is on the back, one passage. We turn a little bit the rope, we try to make in order for making clear. This is the only one is over one passage, the other two is in the back one passage. Strand have to pass on the top to the next strand below the second one. We open the rope, we pass below. Set, you can see these two is ready on the same level. Now the last one, and the last one we can see the strand have to pass on the top to the next one below the second one. We open the second one and we pass below. And now is the moment to make in order the torsion of the strand and distribution the tension. You can see the plies start to appear. This is one plies with the three passage. The three passage is the minimum passage for making one plies. It's not the most strong one, but two passage is not enough. When you pull the thimble, the plies is to open by itself. Another important thing, when we start the plies, like you remember, we say the plies have to start inside to the thimble, where the thimble have the U inside. Like this, the thimble, it can't come out. It's forever is a prison inside to our plies. For me, one plies with the three passages is not enough. We have to prepare one mooring. We need one strong plies. We got to use it all strand. Okay, there is a two different conclusion for one plies. The plies where the strand, they come out from the rope, all, they finish to do the passage, all in the same level, like you see, they come out on the same level, okay? That is one Doric system, one strong system, it's very easy. In the end, when I suggest to you to cut with the hot arrow or tape and cut and burning with the lighter or with one flame, or and sorry, keep it always 2 centimeters, 1 inch outside to the rope, because when the rope work, it don't come out. You don't need to do any kind of glue or sewing. And that is the first system. The second system is like we say, like a tail of rat, we call, is when each strand come out one by one after the other. Quindi there is the first strand stop in the beginning, the second one do one passage more, the third one go to do 2 passages more. This system is very fancy because the plies go to reduce the size slowly. When we finish the plies, we can also check if the tension of each strand is enough. Maybe I lose it a little bit tension. I can redistribution and taking back. I follow the strand up to the end. I check if my plies have one correct tension. We go to cut and close. If happen like this, the rope start to open by itself, the system to keep all together is taped, and when you cut with a hot arrow, the rope start to welding by itself, and this is one good job, okay? When you tape it, try to tape it on the round of the torsion of the strand. Okay, this is done. You can see it's nice, the form of the plies, reduce the size slowly. The timber is on the center, don't come out. Last one. Today. Same dimension. Remember to subscribe in the Sailing MB. Okay, I wish you like our video. Remember to subscribe here below in Sailing MB. I see you in next video.
Hi. Yeah. 就是什么？好，对。